Praise the Lord. This is Apostle John Arcovio, the presiding and founding apostle of International Network of Apostles and Prophets. I wanted to share with you a short video clip of our recent trip to Cambodia, where we conducted a pastors and leadership conference, as well as some clips of some prayer warfare that was conducted on a nearby mountaintop that had ancient ruins of a Buddhist temple. We want to express to you our deep appreciation for your support of International Network of Apostles and Prophets. Your obedience to give as the Spirit of God leads you empowers us and enables us to launch apostolic centers around the world, such as the apostolic center you will witness here in these videos. God bless you, and thank you again for your prayers and support.
There's an army rising up. 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 Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain, break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Break every chain, break every chain. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Shakyataramo sondo satikitaramo soto shokitaramo. Yes.
God, to those in which Jesus calls, I pray that the will of God be done in Jesus' name.
Yes, I also wanted to share something and have his brother Troy also share something.
Yeah. The Lord woke me up very early this morning. Actually, I woke up about 4:30.
And
there was much spiritual warfare. The past few days, we've had a different spirit. Spirit of equipping. Spirit of equipping, training, empowerment.
A
wonderful spirit of love amongst the brethren. But now things are shifting.
Now we're going to do something.
We're going into war. You must face war with a different spirit. There's going to be war take place today.
Amen.
Sometimes whenever I'm in the spirit,
and
I'm doing war, I feel very intense in the spirit. Very precise. Some people look and they think I'm angry. But it's not that. It's warfare. I just feel I need to speak to you.
We need to
prepare our spirits.
There's
going to be victory today. Great things are going to happen. Brothers and sisters, we're going to war today. Prepare your hearts.
Amen.
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 So, I believe with all my heart that the team that's here today is the team that God built exactly as he wanted it for this day.
អញ្ចឹងគាត់ជឿជាក់អស់ពីចិត្តរបស់គាត់ថាក្រុមនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាក្រុមមួយដែលព្រះអម្ចាស់កសាងឡើងសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះ.
And I also believe that this will be a day of breakthrough. This will be a day, yeah, we covered the word breakthrough in each of the villages.
អញ្ចឹងថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាថ្ងៃមួយដែលជាថ្ងៃដែលយើងនឹងចូលទៅទម្លុះរកឧបសគ្គនៅគ្រប់ភូមិទាំងអស់.
Today we will leave the old dimension behind, the old level, but dimension is bigger than level, and enter into a new dimension of ministry as a team.
Amen.
អញ្ចឹងឥឡូវយើងតែថ្ងៃនេះប៉ុន្តែយើងមកផ្លេចចោលរាល់អាកម្រិតដែលថាពីមុនកម្រិតចាស់ពីមុនដែលធំពីមុនប៉ុន្តែយើងចូលកម្រិតថ្មីនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃនេះជាមួយក្រុមរបស់ពួកយើង
I'm here to tell the Cambodian team
គាត់មកទីនេះនឹងប្រាប់ដល់ក្រុមមើលកម្ពុជា
From this day forward
ចាប់ពីថ្ងៃនេះតទៅមុខ
You will begin to see many, many victories.
Yeah, and khơi chơi chúng nên chơi chúng nên chơi tràn.
Okay, in the villages.
Nó tam phu.
It is not only something that I think, but something that I know from God.
Yeah. Này mình mang chơi đôi này có thường khẩn cơ đây mình tái có đăng mong đây chỉ mình cha.
I know in some of the villages there has been a lot of difficulty.
But ដល់ថានៅតាមភូមិមួយចំនួនគឺមានស្ថានភាពដែលលំបាក.
But today the angels of God are with us like not before today more.
អញ្ចឹងមកនៃទេវតារបស់ព្រះជាម្ចាស់ថ្ងៃនេះមិនទៅជាមួយពួកយើងលើសពីថ្ងៃមុនទៅទៀត.
I can sense it that the angels are with us.
គឺគាត់មានអារម្មណ៍គាត់អាចទទួលបានថាបើទេវតារបស់ព្រះជាម្ចាស់គឺនៅជាមួយពួកយើ
ង Those warrior angels are going to drive out some of the standing evil spirits in the villages.
ចាំមើលទេវតានេះសង្គ្រាមនឹងចូល
ទៅតាមភូមិ
Granite
Jesus.
អត់ដល់ព្រះជាម្ច
ាស់នៅតាមភូម
ិ I think especially a breakthrough we've been really really needing in Tuala Vie. ចាំដល់ក្នុង
ភូមិជាផ្សេងក្នុងភូមិ Tuala Vie គឺត្រូវការទម្លុះឧបសគ្គធំមែនទែនក្នុងភូមិ
So we absolutely we need to go in a spirit of courage, no fear.And war.
Yes.
So as we begin to drive over there, stay focused. Let the Holy Spirit and the anointing begin to build up in you. And God is going to, He's going to open doors for you today.To do ministry and people are going to some their eyes are going to be open
amen
like never before
អញ្ចឹងថ្ងៃនេះយើងមកធ្វើពន្ធកិច្ចអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាពន្ធកិច្ចនោះគឺជាពន្ធកិច្ចមួយសម្រាប់បើកទ្វារអញ្ចឹងភ្នែករបស់មនុស្សដែលធ្លាប់តែងងឹតឥឡូវពួកគេនឹងអាចឃើញវិញ
okay so Pastor Moses come over here
រួមសេមទីនេ
ះ and the team that's going with him
ក្រុមទៅជាមួយគាត់មិនទីនេ
ះ okayOkay, the team that's going to Tani over here. Okay. And where is... Danielle. Okay. This team here is... can you take a picture of that team? This team is going to Cambodia. Okay. Take picture of me. We're going to the top of Phnom Bok. Did you want her to take it?
No? Okay. All right. I'm doing a good one.
Oh, you're doing a good one. All right.
Apostle Carlos, you want to share that word God delivered to you this morning about the miracles? I want them to really be sensitive to pretty people.
Yeah, absolutely. So please, go ahead.
Want me to?
Yeah, go ahead.
I felt to tell Apostle Carlos this morning a word that God spoke to me from the book of Acts. When Peter went into the house of Aeneas, he went into the house of Aeneas.
Aeneas.
Yeah.
The name of the person.
អញ្ចឹងគាត់បានចូលទៅក្នុងផ្ទះរបស់លោកអានីអញ្ចឹងចុះ
Aeneas was a very well-known ruler in that city.
អញ្ចឹងនាលនឹងដឹងស្ដាប់ឈ្មោះអីតែជាអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងនៅលើទីក្រុងន
ោះ City was Lydia.
ទៅគឺទីក្រុងនៅក្នុងទីក្រុង
Lydia. Everybody knew he was sick.
អញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាអ្នកដឹង Excuse me.
He had palsy, he could not walk.
Yeah. Everyone knew he was sick, yeah.
អញ្ចឹងគេដឹងថាម្នាក់ហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ឈឺខ្លាំងតែមិនអាចដើរបាន
Peter came in and said, Aeneas,
ហើយនិយាយថាបេត្រុសទៅដល់ហើយនិយាយថា
Take up your bed and walk.
អ្នកនឹងក្រោកពីដំណេកហើយក្រោកឡើ
ង God healed this man.
ហើយចាប់រជាម្ចាស់បានព្យាបាលអ្នកហ្នឹង
The Bible says.
ហើយនឹងគម្ពីរបានចែងថ
ា The word of this miracle.
កិច្ចការការងារដ៏អស្ចារ្យនោះ
spread so the entire town of Lydia.
គឺនឹងអាចបានន័យថាបែងបានន័យថាអាចចេញឲ្យទៅកន្លែងក
ាចាស់ទៅ The kingdom of God.
នឹងអាចទៅកាន់ព្រះរាជរបស់ព្រះជាម្ចាស់
So God's going to start doing these miracles.
ចាំព្រះជាម្ចាស់នឹងចាប់ដើមធ្វើការអស្ចារ្យទាំងអស់ន
ោះ So we're out doing warfare.
នៅពេលយើងធ្វើសង្គ្រាម
Look for opportunities.
គឺយើងត្រូវកលែងរកមើលឱកាសរបស់ដែលយើងចូលបាន
Pray.
ដើម្បីយើងអធិដ្ឋាន
And minister to the sick.
នឹងធ្វើពន្ធកិច្ចដល់អ្នកជំងឺ
Apostle, if I may, I feel we need to, you and I, lay hands on each particular team.
Yes.
And
release anointing on them,
yes.
Covering.
And
I'm going to look them straight in the eye and tell them not to be afraid and to be bold.
Amen. Yeah.
Father, right now, I release anointing on this
team. Receive the anointing.
Oh, yes, God.
I receive it, Lord, and rest upon us. In the name of Jesus,
oh, Jesus, Lord.
Strength.
Lord, miracle, Holy Ghost. Miracle works of God.
Jesus, Lord, we receive the miracle of God.
Go for it.
អមជាហើយមានតែត្រង់នេះហើយទៅជាព្រះរបស់ព្រ
ះជាម្ចាស់
Lord
on the will be resolved today come
hallelujah
hallelujah release anointing
hallelujah
use by Charles
yellow shando yoda masaki
yes we have
higher
on mission
best na matasa
niya oh hallelujah yanda yada boso yada boho release your authority to this apostle release your authority to this apostle
hallelujah
release your authority to this apostle shiatando koto soto shati taramasata kiando soto shoti yanda yada boso to shati Si andala sati ada maha ti atanda saka shoko to soti ada maha release your authority release your authority again release God ada bo shandahi ki ada bo ho ya ya bata ya ha
let them go forth
Let them God have miracles, signs, and wonders. In your name,
Amen.
Release your authority through
Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
God, I release the authority of your spirit.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
courage and strength to go and do exploits, to go and see miracles, to go and see the mighty power of God operating in their life and authority, arching encouragement and authority in their life, to see people delivered, to see miracle signs and wonders following. There will be great results today in the Holy Ghost. The kingdom of God is going out. Do an
Hallelujah.
I join with this coming
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Brother Troy, if you can condense it and just give us the core of that yes. word that God has put in your heart.
Absolutely. In 1 Samuel chapters 4 through 7.
Chapter 4 through chapter 7.
There's a story of Israel going to battle against the Philistines. And when they first went to battle, the first time, it was a great loss. And so they went to themselves and tried to figure out what was happening. And somebody said, let's go fetch the Ark of God. Let's go get the Ark of God. And now we'll have God with us and we will win this battle.
Amen.
But they went to battle.
And
it was a greater defeat. And you would think that because they had God this time, they would have won. But their hearts were not right at that point in time. They had gone to do their own thing. And do it their own way. So many years went by, and they lived in defeat. Until chapter 7, verse
3,
the prophet Samuel spoke to all of Israel. He said, if you return to the Lord with all your hearts and put away strange gods, and prepare your hearts unto the Lord and serve Him only, He will deliver you out of the hands of the Philistines. This isn't to say that we're all doing wrong and we're all serving false gods. I'm not saying that. But in alignment with what Apostle Domingo said yesterday, God is wanting us to have a great hunger.
Amen.
He wants us to seek Him with everything that we've got. I confirm and I believe that 2016 will be a great, great year.
Yes.
But to go into this year, into this greatness, we must be very hungry. Hungry for the things of God. We must serve Him and Him only. And prepare our hearts for the things to come. So let's one more time just lift our hands and seek Him.
Focus, Lord Jesus.
And a dedication.
We are getting ready to go do prayer warfare in many locations, many villages. We're believing God that great reports of miracles, signs, and wonders are going to result from this day. In Jesus' name. God bless you.
Ascended Apostle Carlos and myself this mountain. It's Mountain Bach. and come here to take territory for the name of Jesus, to claim this area for the kingdom of God, that his kingdom would come. As you can see, this is some type of a shrine set up for false god Buddha. We've come to declare, claim the name of Jesus, the liberty of Jesus. We are staking and releasing authority, making decrees on this mountain for this region to return to God. We are decreeing kingdom activation to take place in this region of Cambodia. Amen. It's quite a journey coming up the mountains. We're here, and now we're going to do some prayer warfare. Amen. Tear down strongholds, dominions, principalities, rulers, powers. Every force must bow its knee to the name of Jesus. And I decree liberty. I decree salvation. I decree breakthrough. In Jesus' name. Amen. Well, we're here in some ancient ruins that are thousands of years old. I'm sure the spirits that have occupied this area have been here for thousands of years. We've come to these ruins in the name of Jesus to declare eviction notice. It's time for you to leave. It's time for you to be removed from this place, and we decree against you for your authority to be released and removed, the authority of the kingdom to enter this area. In Jesus' name. Well, this area has been dedicated for thousands of years to worshiping false gods, false spirits. Even in some of these ancient shrines, there's still places that they have incense burning. But I decree by the power of the name of Jesus that the powers of Satan that have bound this area for years, I come against you and I command your power broken. I decree liberty. I decree the winds of the Spirit to begin to blow upon this mountain to release liberty, freedom, and anointing upon the souls of God's people, that the eyes of the blind will be open, the ears of the deaf will be unstopped, and those that are halt and lame in the spirit will be made strong for kingdom activation. I decree this in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. I'm here once again in Cambodia on a mountaintop, on Mount Bok. Behind me is the ruins of an ancient Buddhist temple that has been here for over 1,000 years, where thousands of people have climbed this mountain to come offer sacrifices. I've come to this mountain to make prophetic decrees as an apostle that God has called, not only to this nation, but many nations. Right now, by the power of the name of Jesus, I decree over this entire area, I decree for kingdom activation to come. I decree for the powers and deceptions of Buddha to become bound and fall. I decree against the powers that have bound people's minds and spirits for thousands of years. I decree kingdom activation. Kingdom activation upon all of Cambodia. Beginning with the immediate regions that are fought surrounding Siem Reap, from Phnom Penh to the borders of Thailand, Laos, and Vietnam. I decree for the kingdom of God to be activated upon the people, for the blinders to be removed. Even on this spot, even on this place that for thousands of years they've worshipped false deities, I decree freedom and kingdom revelation to come by the power of the name of Jesus and the authority of the blood and the word of God. In Jesus' name. Well, I'm right here next to some type of ancient either burial grounds or some type of a place of worship. And I feel impressed to decree upon this location. I decree financial breakthrough for Apostle Carlos, for the work of God in Siem Reap, to be able to reach to the furthest most corners
of Cambodia, I decree financial breakthrough, that the windows of heaven will be opened in Jesus' name. Amen. I have a few more decrees to do before I'm done. I've been walking in this back area and I just feel in the Holy Ghost there's some type of spiritual strongholds that are associated with this little grove of trees right here. I speak into the spirits of these trees. I adjure the spirits of these groves of trees. I adjure you with the power of the name of Jesus. And I command your authority broken. You cannot stay. You must give up. You must let go of this nation. Let the eyes be opened. Let the eyes be opened. I speak into this grove. I break the powers of hell. I break the powers of every dominion, principality, and power. And I command it broken. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. This is a day of liberty being declared. This is a day of victory being declared for the nation of Cambodia. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I'm on the far side of this temple, this compound. And it's an area here that I feel in the Holy Ghost to make a decree. I decree by the power of the name of Jesus against the sex slavery that surrounds this nation, that's even in this nation. I decree against the sex slaves, the trade, the ungodliness that is committed against women and children and young women. I command it broken. I speak liberty. I speak a decree that the stronghold of sex slavery be broken in Cambodia and the surrounding regions that touch Laos and Thailand and even Vietnam. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Beautiful.
Voice.
We're here at Brother Michael's home. This is our evangelist. This is how he lives. Pretty simple.
Clear, man.